I didn't have a style, basically. But now I do. Now it's like, I lean towards stuff that is simple and comfortable for me. Yeah.
My style 10 years ago, I would have to say it was that emo phase where, you know, it's just gothic. You have like bangs and black hair and long sleeve back shirt and jeans. It's just that emo phase. Yeah.